In recognition of the contributions made by the Armed Forces of America, the Army, Navy, Air Force, Marines, Coast Guard, National Guard, and Reserves, Sesame Workshop presents Talk, Listen, Connect, a bilingual educational outreach initiative designed for military families and their young children to share. We are proud to offer support to help military families and their children when service members are deployed. Talk, Listen, Connect was produced in partnership with and funded by Walmart. Additional support provided by New York State Office of Mental Health and Military Child Education Coalition.
Excuse me, do you have the time?
I got a watch.
Come on, horsey! Come on, Spot! Ooh, giddy up, giddy up, giddy up!
Hiya, Telly! Hi, Rosita!
Hey, Mr. Louie, sir!
Howdy, Daddy!
Hi, son. Could I speak with you for a moment, please?
Oh, okay. Well, buckaroos, this cowboy's gotta take a little break.
Okay, Cowboy Elmo, hurry back!
Yeah, we'll just be horsing around! Horse, giddy up!
There they go!
Stay, horsey.
That's a mighty fine horsey you got there, partner.
Thanks, Daddy. Mm-hmm. Well, his name is Cinnamon.
Oh, Cinnamon. Isn't that nice?
Yeah.
Listen, son, do you know what today is?
Thursday?
Well, yes. Yes, it is Thursday. But it's also that day we talked about. Remember? The day I have to go?
Oh, yeah. Daddy's got to go away for lots and lots of days, right?
That's right, son.
Can Elmo go with Daddy?
Oh, well, I sure wish you could, son, but Daddy's got to go do grown-up work. I need to go help some people. It's a very important job, and, well, it's just something I have to do.
But won't Daddy be lonely all by himself?
Oh, well, I'll be around other grown-ups who will help me do my job and watch out for me. But, well, it won't be the same without you, partner. Come here.
There they are, Mrs. Elmo's mommy, ma'am.
Oh, thanks, y'all. Honey, you forgot your trumpet.
Oh, my goodness. Thank you, baby.
You're welcome. Mm-hmm. Oh, you doing okay, honey?
Okay.
Oh, Elmo, we just heard that your daddy's going away for a while.
Yeah, Rosita. Elmo doesn't like it when Daddy goes away. Or Mommy. Especially for a long, long time.
Oh, I know, darling.
Elmo's going to miss all the special things we do together, Daddy.
Well. Like
when Daddy tucks Elmo into bed at night.
Mm-hmm.
And when we say goodnight to the moon together.
Oh, that's right.
Well, come on now, Elmo. You know no matter where I am, I'll still be able to see the moon just like you.
Right.
So maybe we can each say goodnight to the moon every night and think of each other, okay?
That's nice.
Okay, Daddy.
Okay.
There you go.
And don't you worry now, son. Your mama's always going to be here for you.
Right.
Yes, Elmo. And so are we.
Yeah, we're here for you, buddy.
Right. Come here, sweetheart.
Okay.
I want to tell you something. You know, your daddy's going away for a while to help some friends in need. And he hopes that you'll be proud of him and help him get ready to leave.
When I'm gone, I know that all your friends will be here for you.
To sing you a song. Yeah.
To help you along. To share in whatever you love to do. They're gonna be here for you to keep you smiling and see you through. Rosita gonna bring a guitar, and Tilly gonna bring his triangle too.
We'll have the same games to play, funny faces and sunny days. songs to sing along the way. We're gonna be here for you.
Now it might seem like forever, and sometimes you might feel low.
Yeah.
But you won't have to be lonely with all the friends you know.
You can even play my triangle too.
That's right. We'll have the same games to play.
Funny faces on sunny days. Songs to sing along the way.
We're gonna be here for you.
That's right.
We're gonna be here for you.
Me too.
Me too.
Me too.
We'll be here.
Well, thanks, everybody. But Elmo's still gonna miss Daddy.
Oh, well, I'm gonna miss you too, son. And you know, I've got something very special just for you. Come on, come on. Here we go, son.
Where you going, Daddy?
Well,
Daddy's trumpet!
Yeah, that's right. That's right.
Wow.
Now, son, I really need you to take good care of this for me while I'm gone.
Really, Daddy?
Mm-hmm. It'll remind you how much Daddy loves you.
Well, thank you, Daddy.
Mm-hmm.
But Elmo doesn't have anything for Daddy.
Oh, that's okay.
Except... You don't have... Here, Daddy.
Your horse?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, but Elmo, are you sure?
Sure. Daddy can take Cinnamon so Daddy won't forget Elmo.
Oh, son. I could never forget you. Come here. Never forget you.
How does your mommy and daddy help you get ready when they go away?
Before my daddy goes away, we play together a lot. And when he's gone, Ma makes an X on the calendar for each day. And I keep busy. Helping out with dinner. Brushing my teeth.
Good job. I'm so proud of you.
Mom reads the same books to me at night that Daddy reads me.
The end. Tomorrow we read another book that Daddy reads to you, okay?
When my daddy has to go run somewhere, he will ask me to watch him, so I could be like a watcher and a leader for my little brother.
I love you too.
Well, being the second time we deploy, spend more time focused, you know, planning things with your family, but try to hit all the soccer games I can go to before I leave and all the jazz recitals and things before.
This was one of the presents that Daddy sent Connor for Christmas while he was gone.
The bear was very special to me, and he gave it to me for Christmas.
At Thanksgiving, we took a big old white sheet and had each one of the kids' hands painted and touched the sheet to let him know that we were okay, but that we still need him.
I'm active duty Air Force. I've been in 8 years. I'm a single parent. This is my son, Donovan Nance. And being deployed does have its challenges, but I do have a great support system.
Yeah!
Wow, Elmo didn't know that mommies go away too.
There we go. Do you want a glass of water?
Oh, no, thank you, Mommy.
All right. There you go, all tucked in.
Thanks, Mommy.
You're welcome.
Mommy?
Yes, sweetheart?
Elmo misses Daddy already.
Oh, I know, and I miss him too. And I'm sure he misses us. But you know what? It makes me feel a little better to think about all the people that Daddy's helping while he's away.
Yeah.
And remember what Daddy said? He'll be looking at that same moon thinking of you.
Yeah.
Right? Good night, sweetheart.
Good night, Mommy.
Don't let the bed bugs bite.
Good night, Daddy. Good night, Moon. While Daddy's away, Elmo keeps busy.
Okay, there's one, and I'll take the other one.
Elmo marked an X on the calendar for each day Daddy's gone.
Good, good.
We take pictures to send to Daddy, too.
It's going!
Come on, Daddy!
It's going!
Come on, Daddy! Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! We find lots of ways to keep in touch.
Oh, my. Oh. Oh. Good night, Elmo.
Another day. Elmo's learning how to play Daddy's trumpet. Elmo's still learning.
So this is called...
Mommy reads the same stories to Elmo that Daddy does.
So one night, all the instruments decided to have a party.
Another day. We talk on the phone. Yeah, Daddy. Elmo's taking good care of the trumpet. And Elmo's favorite, we talk to each other on the computer. Is it time yet, Mommy? Is it time yet?
Oh, just about.
Wait a minute. You mean you can talk to your daddy and see him at the same time?
All on the computer?
Well, yeah, Rosita. And Daddy can see Elmo, too.
Yeah, that's right. We just set up a time to talk and connect on the internet. And I just have to click, oh, dear.
You probably want the Alt-Tab double-click right there.
Oh. Thanks, Telly.
Yeah. Can you see me? Hey, Elmo! Hey, babe! Hi, everybody! Hi, baby! Oh, I miss you so much! Hi!
Oh, I miss you too!
Daddy! Yeah. Elmo learned how to play hopscotch and read a book with Mommy, and Elmo's been taking good care of your trumpet, and Elmo made his bed and brushed his teeth every day. And Daddy, did you see the parade on TV? Elmo loves the clowns. There was a big one, a small one, a fat one. And Elmo thought it was the blue one, but it was really the green one. Yeah. And Elmo had a really yummy milkshake at Hooper's store. Oh. And Elmo brushed his teeth every day.
Yeah.
Oh, did Elmo already tell you that? Oh, and Dorothy taught Elmo a new joke. Why did the chicken cross the playground?
Why?
To get to the other slide.
The slide. Oh, that's a good one. Oh, boy, that's terrific. I love talking to you, Elmo. And I love getting your letters. Hey, have you been saying goodnight to the moon every night?
Oh, well, Elmo sure has, Daddy.
Oh, good. Well, so have I. And I think about you every time I do. But you know what? Pretty soon, we'll be able to say goodnight to the moon together again. I'm coming home real soon.
Really?
That's great!
Well, in that case, Elmo's gotta go.
Well, go? Where are you going, son?
When Daddy gets home, oh boy.
We'll help.
Honey, I'm so excited you're coming home.
Oh, I can't wait.
I can't wait either. I miss you and love you so much.
Elmo's Daddy's coming home, yay!
When I'm at school, other kids have mommies and daddies that are away too. We miss them.
I think we need one more person on Ian's picture. Who could that be, Ian?
And we talk about our families. And we make family trees with pictures.
And to my grandma, and my mommy, and daddy, and me.
Oh, thank you. And I see some other special families on our tree.
When daddy was away, we had little fun. Then we wrote some letters to him.
When my dad, before he came home, I made him this basket. I just decided to have a little fun and decorate it a little bit. And I made him this note. It says, Hi Daddy. I'm so sorry the letter wasn't there sooner. I couldn't find that yellow ribbon. I got an A+ in social studies, Well, I have to go. So bye-bye, Daddy. Love you, Kelsey. P.S. You can keep the yellow ribbon.
Daddy, what do you?
Uh-huh.
Oh.
I had pictures everywhere. I mean, if it was a picture of Mike, I had it hanging or sitting.
Things I was looking forward to, of course, was talking to the children and see what they were doing. I remember Gavin had started karate, and he was trying to show me some of the moves, show me some of his karate moves and everything. And, of course, my daughter, she was trying to show me her dance, and they were all trying to do it at one time.
How did that make you feel when you saw me on the webcam? Were you happy, sad?
I was happy.
You were happy? That's good. Mommy was happy to see you, too. So you like the webcam?
Mm-hmm. Daddy talked on the computer, and he said, "Hi, Connor. I love you."
Hi, Connor. I just wanted to tell you that I love you, and I miss you very, very much, and give you a kiss.
You're such a good helper, Rosita.
Couple more.
Thank you.
Telly, that's beautiful.
Thanks, ma'am.
Mm-hmm. Oh, boy. Elmo can't believe Daddy's really coming home today.
Oh, that's right, Elmo. He's coming home today.
Yeah, isn't it great, Elmo?
Just think, Elmo. You've been waiting and waiting for this day, and finally, it's here. Uh-huh. Isn't it exciting?
Yeah, it is.
And everything is ready for him. We made some decorations.
Uh-huh. And Elmo helped me make a beautiful cake.
Yeah.
And we're going to help with the cake, too.
How?
We're going to help eat it.
Yeah. What? Are you okay, Angel?
Oh, yeah. Elmo's excited that Daddy's coming home, Mommy. But excited in a funny way. Elmo's tummy is doing flip-flops.
Oh.
You're nervous. Believe me, I know that feeling.
Yeah, Elmo, it's okay to be nervous or even shy. I mean, you haven't seen your daddy in a long time. Oh, my. Oh, my. He's going to be here any minute.
Oh. Hi, Mama. Hmm? And I have to go get my guitar for the song we're going to sing.
The song? I forgot my triangle.
Okay,
come on.
Okay.
And I forgot the cake. I'll be right back.
Oh, okay. Well, Elmo will be right here, Mommy. Napkins! We need napkins! Oh, hi, Terrence.
I got the watch.
Oh, nice. Napkins. Oh, hi, Michelle.
Hi, Elmo.
Hi. Bye. Napkins. Oh, hi, Daddy. Daddy?
Elmo, there's my boy. Oh, let me look at you, son. Oh, you look like such a big monster.
Really?
Yeah. What's the matter, son?
Well, Elmo doesn't know what to say, Daddy.
Oh, well, that's okay, son. You don't have to say anything. I'm just happy to be here with you.
Elmo, too.
Oh. Hey, come over here for a second. I want to talk to you. You know, your mama's been telling me, what a good monster you've been, so helpful and brave.
Yeah.
Hey, do you know how that makes your daddy feel?
Nervous?
No.
Special?
Well, yeah, special. But mostly, it kind of makes me feel proud as any dad could be. Proud. That's what you make me when I see you sharing with your friends, opening a door or helping someone out. That makes me proud.
Oh. As any son could be.
Oh.
So proud that you're Daddy,
oh.
When Elmo knows you had a busy day,
yeah,
and you still make the time to read Elmo a story.
That makes me proud, and I know that I'm lucky to have some.
just close our eyes and we'll both be there, and that makes Daddy proud as anyone could be.
And you know I am, son.
So proud and sure that you love me. And I try my very best with everything I do to make you just as proud of me as I am proud of you. Cause you know you
make Elmo
make Daddy
so proud.
Elmo loves you, Daddy.
I love you too, son. I love you too.
Oh, wait. Elmo almost forgot. What? Oh, come on, Daddy.
Where are you going? Hold on now, son.
Look, Daddy. Look.
Oh, goodness, it's my trumpet. Oh, my. Oh, it looks like you took good care of it, son.
Yeah, I'm a dad.
Yeah, I knew I could count on you, boy.
Well.
Oh, and you know, there's something of yours that I want to give back to you, too, son.
What?
There he is.
Oh, cinnamon.
Yeah, he kept me good company, and he always made me think of you, son.
Welcome home, cinnamon. And welcome home, Daddy.
Oh, thank you, Elmo.
Oh, my goodness! Oh, my goodness, you're home. Oh, baby. Oh, it's so good to see you.
Oh, baby, I miss you so much.
Welcome home, sir.
Bienvenido, señor.
Oh, my goodness.
Mommy, Daddy.
Oh, come here.
Elmo, come over here,
son. Come here, son.
You know how this makes me feel?
Happy.
Yeah, no, hungry. And happy, too.
Wait a minute.
Let's have some cake.
No, I don't think so.
No.
No, not right now.
You mean, I got it. Rosita, don't pull.
All right, let's cut that cake.
Yeah.
I'll make a little something for y'all.
Okay, Daddy. Yeah.
Do you have something to cut it with? Oh, what is that?
Oh, yeah, be careful.
It's a server.
Yeah, Daddy.
Do you want a big piece, too?
Yeah.
Rosita, big piece? Okay.